There were practitioners in the field, there were academics. There was constantly choice in terms of what kind of learning experience I could have, and I could kind of craft my own educational experience, and I loved that about my time at U of T.